Hello friends, my name is Ranjit Ray. I am a seasoned refractive professional with 30 plus years of experience in providing refractive solution for various industries. Currently, I am working as plant head at Calidis India in Wakaner, Gujarat, one of the most modern plants in India. Refractory is an essential commodity for all major industries. In Calidis, we always strive hard to create customized high temperature solution to address the tailored refractory needs of our customers, such as plant automation, cleaner fuel, sustainable operations, consistent quality and safety. The performance of any industrial furnaces and equipment is largely depend on the selection, application and quality of refractory products. Industries can save a lot on energy consumption by selecting and applying the right quality of refractories. This can help to reduce the overall cost of production and carbon footprint. The pride that our refractory solution creates a huge impact on all the industries we serve, including iron, steel, aluminium, foundry, power, petrochemical refineries and cement, excites me every day at work. Considering the current situation of refractory raw material shortage and climate change, the biggest challenge is to work towards creating more sustainable way of doing business. At Calidis, our innovative effort based on circular economy concept aim to recycle worn out refractory material and use green refractory material for producing equally high quality products. At Calidis, safety is an integral part of our DNA, and safety of all my fellow employees with safer plant operations are of prime importance to me. Then providing consistent product quality and timely delivery are key to customer satisfaction.